food test, sugar and non-sugars. The carbohydrate, usually sugars are contains carbohydrates. They are sweet in taste. Example, all monosaccharides and disaccharides, that is glucose, fructose, maltose, so these are in this category. Then the non-sugars, polysaccharides such as starch, cellulose, so these are called non-sugar, they are not sweet in taste. Then the reducing sugar and the non-reducing sugar. The carbohydrate which reduce filling solution and tolerance reagents are called reducing sugars, which while others which do not reduce these reagents are called non-reducing sugars. The reducing sugar contains alpha hydroxyaldehyde or alpha hydroxy ketone groups in open chain structure, that already we were discussed in the biomolecules chapter. The all monosaccharides and disaccharides except sucrose are non-reducing sugars. Then proteins. The proteins are high molecular mass complex biomolecules made up of amino acid and are present in all living cells. The amino acids are molecules that have both amino group, that is NH2 group, that is amino acid, and the COOH group, that is carboxylic acid, amino and carboxylic acid group, that is called amino acids. The amino acids constituting proteins, that is are alpha amino acid, because they have amino group attached to alpha carbon atom. The alpha carbon atoms mean the functional group, the next carbon atom is called alpha, that is the first carbon atom is called alpha carbon atom. Then the transfer of protein from carboxylic acid group to amino group within the molecule result in a dipolar ion is called Zwitter ion. Look at this equation, the NH2 amino group, then the acid group, this is amino acid. This contains the NH3 plus and COO minus, both positive and negative charges are present, that means they are shifting and rearranging. This positive and negative charges mean that is called Zwitter ion. The many amino acids join the specific sequence to form proteins. So the proteins are vital for the growth and maintenance of life. Examples of some common proteins are keratin, usually they are present in hair and nails, collagens, hemoglobin, so these enzymes and hormones. So these are examples. Protein plus hydrolysis gives peptides, that is peptide bond plus hydrolysis gives alpha amino acid. A peptide is a condensation product of alpha amino acid, in which the amino group of one acid is united with the carboxylic groups of another amino acid, forming a peptide bond. So the amino acid plus amino acid gives peptide bond plus water. Then oil and fats. Oil and fats are triesters of glycerol with higher fatty acid. Some examples of fatty acids are, that is stearic acid, palmitic acid, that saturated acid, that is saturated means the single bond compound, and oleic acid, that is an unsaturated acid, they contains double bonds. Then the triglycerides with higher proportion of unsaturated fatty acids are liquid at ordinary temperature and are called oils. Now we will do the experiment. Now aim of the experiment, test for carbohydrates, let us test the presence of carbohydrate in the given food sample. This is the question. There are four tests for carbohydrates: Mollis reagent test, filling solution test, tolerance reagent test and Benedict test. First, the Mollis reagent test. The given sample and add few drops of Mollis reagent. A purple ring at the junction of two layer is observed, means carbohydrates are present. Then second test is Felling test. The Felling test, given sample, add Felling A and Felling B solution and heat. A red precipitate is obtained means they are reducing sugar is present. Then third, Tollens reagent test. Given sample, add few drops of Tollens reagent and keep the boiling water bath for few minutes. That samples you have to keep in boiling water bath. Then it gives a silver mirror image, that is shiny silver mirror images are appear, that's reducing sugars are present. Or sometimes formation of gray or brown precipitate also appears, that is also present, reducing sugar. Then fourth test, Benetic test. Given sample and add few drops of Benetic reagent and again keep the mixer in the boiling water bath. Then red precipitate is obtained, so presence of reducing sugar. Now we will perform the test one by one. I will show you the chemicals, students, the reagents. The first one is glucose, that is a carbohydrates. Then the reagents, Felling A, first one is, this is Felling A and this is Felling B solution. This is Mollis reagent. Next is a Tollens reagent and Benedict reagent. Now we will perform the test. So this test tube contains the food sample, that is carbohydrates. Now I am going to add the Mollis reagent. The first test is Mollis reagent test. So I am going to add Mollis reagent. What is the observation? A purple ring at the junction of two layers. See, the two layers are there. So this indicates carbohydrates are present. Then the second test, Felling solution test. So take the food sample, then add Felling solution A. Then followed by Felling solution B. Then heat. You have to heat with the help of water bath. You do not heat directly. Now the red precipitate are obtained. I will show you. So this indicates reducing sugar is present. The next test is Tollens reagent test. Now the sample, and I am going to add Tollens reagent. Then heat the mixer in water bath, boiling water bath, for few minutes. Now a gray precipitate are obtained and the silver mirror image are observed. Can you see the silver mirror image here? The gray precipitate also obtained. Sometime gray precipitate only observed, sometimes silver mirror image. Can you see the silver mirror image here? In this side also showing the silver mirror image, the shiny silver mirror image. Next test is Benedict test. The food sample, and I am going to add the Benedict reagent. Then heat the mixer in the boiling water bath. Now after a few minutes, the red precipitates are obtained. So this indicates reducing sugar is present. So totally 4 tests we done. The carbohydrate, the first test is Mollis test, the junction of two layer, purple junction of two layers. The second one is Fehling solution test, a red precipitate. Third is Tollens reagent test, silver mirror image or gray precipitate. Then Benedict test, a red precipitate. This indicates reducing sugar, that is carbohydrate is present. Now we will discuss the next food sample.